when you are ready to dig, you want to put the differential lock in the locked position, so both wheels drive and you pull a straight line. When you're done pulling that straight line digging the trench, you want to go to this position so your differential lock is not locked in, and then you can turn to